Alright guys, so the trade line has passed, and the Giants, my favorite team, acquired Kris Bryant, an all-star. Yeah, a World Series chip, a Rookie of the Year, like three-time all-star, an MVP. This guy is insane, and today, by the way, just before I get him, the fifth inning program is live, so go get yourself your boss. I think I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna get the boss.
Oh god.
I think the boss will be mine. Yeah, our record's kind of bad, unfortunately. We need two more wins to get 1,500 stubs. Ah! If you get 40 wins, you get the World Series back. Well, anyways, guys, how is everyone's day doing? I know mine's going good. I was thinking they were gonna get also Trevor Story or Kyle Gibson, but Kyle Gibson went to the Phillies. There was some really big debate on Story going to the Giants, but you know what? I'm honestly kind of surprised that they did not keep him. Because they can get draft picks, if they traded him, they would get better. Because, well, first of all, Joey Bart we still got, so he's not gone. And Joey Bart's a good prospect. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, this game is going to suck. Look at this guy's team. Alright, you know what? It's fine. It's a great, great team. But Kris Bryant is gonna go off today. I can already feel it in my bones. As a Giants, so we have to play in Toronto for this game. Oh, he's the Reno Pigs. Oh god. I'm not liking this. The Reno Pigs. Oh god. I gotta face the Reno Pigs? What? I mean, Reno Pigs? I mean, like, I'll take it. Reno, I like pigs too. How? What? How did I not make any contact with that pitch? Yes! Let's go! Alright, we have a base hit with our boy, what's his name? Don't hate me for this. Marcus Semien. Bro, what happened if he just quit here? That would be hilarious if he quits here. Okay, I was thinking he wouldn't, but there was a chance. That's one way too late on that one. Yeah, that was expirational. Oh, bro, I'm making contact with that pitch. I gotta wait. Carry! No! This is not Coors. I probably wasn't gonna leave anyway if it was Coors or not. Alright, sorry for the background noise if you hear some. Alright, Kris Bryant. Did you hear that? National League MVP? Yes. Bro, Kris Bryant is going to be in freaking insane. Nope. Well, he's not going to be insane with that. What am I doing? I'm just being bad with Kris Bryant. Sad. That was a good hit with Kris. You know what? It's okay. That was some good wood on Kris Bryant. What the heck was that? Nicholas Castellanos. Nicholas is a glitch. Hold God, you should see him. No way that's getting out. Oh my God, it is. How? Wait, let me see this. I want to see this. Just about out of this inning. What the heck? Please go foul. But no such luck. Right off the foul pole for a two-run homer. Sometimes how is that ball out of here? Like, what the heck? Just isn't fair. This game isn't fair. It isn't fair at all. No.
speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And on the first
this game makes no sense sometimes. I'm just gonna say that. Now oh, no that way. Ball that ball's getting out of the park. That
back is the left fielder.
Oh.
And he makes the catch. He
wow.
Away a home run.
Wow, Buxton. Now, wow, whoever you are. I think it was Buxton. Could have been Acuna, though. I'll have to look. Wow, you gotta take away my home run with Trey Turner? Well, now you're gonna strike out because I got Jacob DeGrom on the mound. Why would you swing at that? I'm just gonna say, why would you swing at that pitch? Ah! That was weird. Alright, striking. Bro, this takes forever. How is he hitting these? Get you got it. You gotta be fast. You gotta be fast. Let's go. Ah, let's go. Let's freaking go. Oh god, I almost broke the system. Good pitch, bro. Honestly, Jacob DeGrom was not having the best start. He's had. Oh, I thought that was gone. Oh, it's coming back, all right. Yeah, Trouty! Woo! When I get Garrett Crochet, I'm giving a debut with him. And the only reason is because... Wait, one sec.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch.
All right, we're back. We are back.
Pitch on the way.
Oh, what a, that was bad.
And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1.
That was bad. All right, this one. Oh, shoot. All right, that was terrible. What the hell is that? I don't know how to really even do this. You're a long thing.
Nope.
Oh. Oh, bro, I'm throwing this right down the middle. I don't even care if it's a home run. I don't really even care.
Good spot to be a hitter right
my,
now.
What the heck?
Something middle in.
And a good job there to lay off.
How in the world? Can't throw a freaking strike. Jacob. Explain your... Oh, my God, Jacob DeGrom. Oh, thank God. How is that not leaving this ballpark? Alright, Trouty has got it. There's two pigs, but I don't want there to be two pigs. I want there to be a J, too. Because we're not the pigs. You know what I mean? Is it convenient that he has pink uniforms and pigs are pink? Not all of them are. Oh, let's go, Trouty! Bro, Trouty is a glitch. I love Mike Trout so much. He is such a big boy. Kyle Schwarbs. Come on, Kyle. Please just do something productive. Doesn't have to be super big.
Going back is the center fielder.
Oh! What are you doing? Oh my god. Who's not
Anthony Rizzo. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one
that was
strike one to start the at bat. The 0-1 delivery.
Oh, okay. I thought I had that. I thought I had that.
Grounded back up.
And all it's going to be is a double freaking play. Wow.
First in time and just like that.
That's what I get apparently for being stupid. I feel like a lot of people think that the Nevada Jacks are a weird name. But I don't think they're all bad. What the heck was the announcer doing? Just asking.
The next batter is Troy Gloss.
The third baseman.
Alright, we're gonna switch. Pierre Long just giving Jacob DeGrom too much. We're gonna do... Let's do pinpoint again. I'm not a fan of pinpoint pitching, so don't mess me up. That was right down the middle, and he missed it, thank God. Does Jacob DeGrom have the nasty cup? Well, let's go, he does. This curveball's gonna be nasty! Well, why are we so good with curveballs? Oh, this is. Whew, can I get the breath up?
And now pitch on the way.
I don't know how I got the 100% accuracy in.
Nobody on.
And, I didn't get the. My dang.
And it's foul.
I just can't do anything to throw strikes.
Here he comes again, 1-2.
Now here's one hit in the air, such a good pitch. Oh, I love these weird pitches.
It's a foul ball. Here's another 1-2.
Alright, I can't use pinpoint either. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? I guess we could try a pulse again. I never was really good with pulse, but
well, I think that pitch is the result.
I think we're gonna have to try it again. Am I right?
Tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing.
Oh my god! I think pulse.
Taking off on it.
Long run for the
I think pulse is gonna be the
there,
one.
And that's the second out.
That pulse, the first pulse pitch got Salvi out, so I'm liking it, I guess.
So that'll bring in Byron Buxton.
Why does Byron Buxton always have the most home runs on people's team? Oh, that was terrible. I hope that pitch is in the dirt. Instead, it's going to be a strike.
You got to be careful with this guy here. He can really handle the bat. Even though they're two outs, he might try to drop one down.
Byron was actually going to get traded. Maybe he was, but he didn't. So. I can't. All right, Pulse is gone, too. I can't use Pulse either.
Now a wave and a miss.
All right, Pulse, you're gone. I think I'm gonna have to go back to the meter. Not the Pyrion. Meter is gonna have to come back, I think.
Slider there.
Trying to find out what I want to use is not.
Two quick outs after the bomb.
Bro, why can't anything one throw a strike? All I wanted to do was throw a nice plain strike. How? Oh my god, I'm gonna cry if I walk Buxton. I walked him. Alright, you're done, 2 meter. I can't use anything. My best luck has probably been with Purelong so far.
That, and that's really big when you're hitting towards the bottom of the order.
But that's just gonna be ball four. What the heck?
Already 2 walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Set and the pitch. There goes Buxton. Pitch swung on and missed.
Oh, you got no! He just. Oh my God! Kyle Schwarber almost just popped him.
Just behind the.
All right, now he's just going to dot up my guy Corbin Burns. Get out of here, Corbin.
Press pause. Is that strike 3 to retire the side?
But Xander Bogaerts adds one. All right, that was like 10 minutes. Holy God. Holy God. Bro, he wants a friendly quit, but I'm not going to give it to him because I don't want to. Oh, Trim has quit. Oh, okay. So that was the shortest video we've had. No, it hasn't been. But I guess that's going to have to be the video, guys. I'm sorry. I can't give super long recordings. Here. To make it up, I'll open these packs for y'all, okay? I'm gonna be nice and open some packs. Alright, we have a chance to pull another Rizzo, also get stubbed, but first we gotta open the standard pack. We get a silver Yanni Trinos. Now we're gonna open the headliner pack. I doubt we'll get anybody. Oh, we got a diamond. Please be Anthony Rizzo. And it is Anthony Rizzo! We got Anthony Rizzo. That is not Mike Trout. You know how I know? Because Mike Trout does not have a hair flow. That is Anthony Rizzo. Alright, you know what? I like that because he is 45K. Shoot. Rizzo's expensive. We do not get the rare one, but I am taking JJ Bradley out of this. But I'll just, alright, Rays, I guess. Alright. Now our AL East pack. We get to choose which of these bad boys. Alright, who would be a good fit? I don't know. Not Cedric Mullins, because I'm not good with Cedric. Actually, who has the most speed here? Cedric has the most speed. This is gonna work out, you know how I know? Because I can take Correa out, because he has 53 speed. He's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take Correa out because Cedric has the better hitting and speed stats than him. So yeah, but that's really Kris Bryant's video, guys. We upgraded our team by adding Cedric Mullins. I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.